New at 5 o'clock tonight, a member of the Plainfield Fire Department is now under investigation, accused of sexual misconduct. Investigators say the incident happened there at the fire department. We're told police went to the fire department just last Thursday with a warrant there to gather evidence. When detectives release more information, we'll bring it to you.